Before the opening bell, U.S. indices, they closed higher on Friday, lifted by shares in automobiles and components, semiconductors and semiconductor equipment, and transportation sectors. On the economic docket, PPI rising 1.7% year-over-year in June. This versus 1.6% expected. This as 74% of S&P 500 constituents, they traded higher on Friday. Now, after the markets closed, Gilead Sciences and Galapagos announcing that they have entered a 10-year global research and development collaboration. Meanwhile, turning overseas, Asian markets up slightly today, the Nikkei rising 0.2%, the Hang Seng up 0.29%, China's CSI 300 up 0.41%, while South Korea's KOSPI down 0.2%. European markets navigating choppy waters and U.S. futures call for a positive start. Now, in terms of expectations today, we have Citigroup, Charles Schwab, and J.B. Hunt Transport Services. While on the economic docket, 8:30 in the morning, we have the Empire State Manufacturing Index. Later on, we also have the Fed speech from Williams, as well as at 11:30 in the morning, the six-month and three-month bill auction. Now, taking a look at the markets, the S&P 500 is where we begin. That's moving towards 3,038, and that's in focus. The relative strength index is bullish and calls for further advance. Long positions above 3,005 are favored with targets at 3,030 and 3,038 in extension. The Nasdaq sees further advance while the Dow Jones is moving towards 27,490.